in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
I think some people thought it was a gamble to play him from the start and to go with a wide man. Well, the manager got it right, didn't he?
Well, didn't he just? His teammates, you could see in the early stages, just kept feeding the ball to him because they know he's the man on song at the moment.
Fantastic free kick. Glorious goal. Goalkeeper, no chance.
To beat the keeper there from that distance, it takes a lot of technique and a lot of power too.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it? Well, that has made it 2-0.
In the 71st minute, number 10...
trying to reach Benzema.